God.
Oh, my God, it's a sword.
I don't know what he's going to do, but it involves a sword, so you shouldn't try this at home, OK?
I'm actually having a hot flush already.
No, don't do that.
No,
get off!
No. Ah!
Why is he looking at you?
No, not me.
Oh my God.
Oh my God. I've never seen anything like this before.
My heart's pounding.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, God.
Hold on, where's he hooking them?
God, I can't.
He's not here for the chat.
scary, isn't it?
He is really scary. It's like something out of a horror movie.
Imagine his day of reckoning as he's led through the gates of hell.
Oh my God.
No.
Brace yourself, Simon.
Oh, don't put that over his head.
No. Are you serious?
Gasoline. No.
Somebody save Simon.
Oh no.
Simon's not gonna like that.
Do not try this at home.
They're not gonna really set fire to her.
Oh, I have to leave.
This is just not real. Oh my gosh.
Might get an early finish if this goes wrong.
Oh my gosh.
Lighter fuel.
It was scary, wasn't it?
It was.
Yeah. And as much as I don't really want you to have to go through that again, it was massively entertaining and horrific all at once. With the amount of product that's in that hair, that was a risk.
You are a very brave man to do that. I thought I had to come up and rescue you at one point. Very good, very good.
I was really captivated by it. Alicia as well, we were running with a bucket. I mean, so I praise you for that. I really never seen anything like it. It's game
time. Just so you can examine this puzzle, it is a standard cube. I'd love for the judges, please scramble it, pass it along to each other, and once you're completed,
thank you.
Place it
nice
right
to
here.
Meet you, by the way.
Pleasure to meet you.
How are you?
Doing great.
Good. Welcome.
Yes. Handshake from Simon.
Okay. It's not quite the same.
So while you guys are scrambling that, I'm going to go finish getting ready.
I think I completed it in the 90s, and then I just threw it in the bin.
I just don't get it.
I never got it either.
It's a real game of patience.
What's happening here?
Where's he gone?
What's going on?
The trouble is, they are a little bit...
Oh my God.
What's that?
Now, what has that got to do with the Rubik's Cube?
What, is he covered in slime?
I'm going to solve the Rubik's Cube in the most dangerous way possible. I'm going to be lit on fire.
No way!
What?
What?
We were going to play along.
I'm not doing that.
And I won't be extinguished until I finish solving that cube.
No, no!
I can only be on fire for so long. Otherwise, we enter the danger zone where I run the risk of being burnt.
Do not try this at home.
Of course not.
Ever.
I think you've got issues.
Now.
Feel the heat.
Oh my God, you can't you?
Oh my God,
mental.
This is nuts.
It's probably burning. Look at his hoodie.
You've got to be kidding me.
Oh my God!
I feel pretty warm.
Okay, Thomas, when was the day you decided Rubik's Cube set myself on fire?
Well, I'm actually a professional stuntman.
Oh, wow.
You're still on fire.
You're badly smoking.
Eddie's bum. Eddie's bum.
Yeah.
Well, you know what, Thomas, you're hot. So I have to give you your first yes. Live and let die. Amanda.
It's absolutely yes from me.
Alicia.
I'm saying yes.
Bruno.
Oh, yes. Can't wait what you're going to come up with next. Yes.
It's fantastic.
I mean, unreal. Oh,
hey,